anybody's seen me dig it up, and I make a shovel, and I can at least lock it. They might be able to unbury it if they can find it, but they won't. Hopefully they won't be able to get into it. Gives me a bit more space as well to play with. That's cool. Right. So, just move a few things around. To make room for a play rucksack tie. Stupid mate. Shit, I've got rid of the shotgun. Okay. Okay. Take that one with me. For everybody else. Great. Shit, there's only fucking 18 left on my shovel. Might end up making another one. Hopefully go and find these nails. Make another shovel as well. she really threw that. Really threw that, actually. Right, so I just need to find a stick. Oh, I'll just cut a fucking bush again. I should have done, I should have brought all the stuff with me, that doesn't matter. Find the nail, go all nails, go back to the box, and then make a paddle. Head to the other place outside of town. By the time I come back, hopefully the other stuff's respawned. I'm probably going to find it in a car, I should think. I'll go and have a look. As soon as it goes that, we'll go and get the paddle boarder. Might have to make two trips. But I can make, because I can only carry one rucksack on the paddle boarder because there's no inventory, sadly. From there, going all the way to the end, but I did it before when I went to the lighthouse and the other paddle boarder, so it's not like I haven't been there before. she? Oh, there she is. There she was, rather. There's another one right there. Skinny ones don't chance. Yeah, don't stand a chance. Might be an idea to kill the puppets anyway, because I bet they'd have stuff on them. Actually, a crowbar. Probably not much use. Sit back down. Like a standing torch. Okay. Hopefully I find a couple of nails now. That's what I need. Check this one again, but I doubt there'll be anything there. Check the garage again. Metal. Come on, give me a nail. Box of nails, perfect. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. So I think I need one more. Do nicely. Oh my god, metal arrow, 12 of them. Okay, I'm taking those. Definitely taking those. Come on, give me a nail. That's one. That'll do. See if there's a puppet in here. Nope. Seriously, come on. God, I want nail, come on. Right. Come on, give me a nail. Ugh. Seagull's still there as well. Nobody's taking it. Ugh. Fucking banjo, seriously. I think where I'll find a bloody nail, probably in a rubbish pile, I think. Oh my lord, a fucking weapons kit. Oh god, where am I? Oh shit. Drop that one, fuck it. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Just what I wanted. Right, let's take that in my hand. Drop it if I have to, but hopefully I won't have to. Go back to the box. Now I can make the paddle. Leave the rest of the stuff in the box. Go and get the paddle board. Park it over here. And then I'll be sorted. I mean, yeah, the sea's a bit rough, but hopefully I should be alright. Goes back up a bit. I'm illuminated. Brilliant. Bloody perfect. Look like I'm burying a body. Right, let's take that out. Oh, that. That. Oh, actually, before I repair that, I know it's on 99%, but we'll still repair it. Take one of those with me. Shouldn't think I need more than one. Where's the other nails I had? Oh, there they are. Take the axe out because I need to. Fucking seagull. You're risking your life, seagull. Right, so I need, got that, so I need a long stick, two plank, four nails. Oh, hold on, two plank, right, oh Christ, I've got two planks. Right, I just need a bloody stick then. Oh, I don't need that then, right. Stick that in there. Go and get a long stick. I don't want to go too far though. Don't need to log. Take that into my hand. around the bush. Got enough drink, I think I have. Got a battery, I've got some food. Tell you what, let's take that other thing out. I'll take that. Do the chocolate bar. Right, I'm just gonna lie down here because I need to go for a waz. I don't want to. I should be alright. Actually, yeah, fine. Fine, I should be alright.